وأقول في القرآن ما جاءت به آياته فهو الكريم المنزال. وأقول قال الله جل جلاله والمصطفى الهادي ولا أتأول.
الحمد لله رب العالمين، له الحمد الحسن والثناء الجميل، وأشهد أن لا إله إلا الله وحده لا شريك له، يقول الحق وهو يهدي السبيل، وأشهد أن محمدا عبده ورسوله صلى الله عليه وعلى آله وأصحابه والتابعين لهم بإحسان إلى يوم الدين. أما بعد، إن شاء الله تعالى today I want to cover and go through the verse of Allah سبحانه وتعالى where Allah says يا بني إنها إن تك مثقال حبة من خردل فتكن في صخرة فتكون في صخرة أو في السماوات أو في الأرض يأتي بها الله إن الله لطيف خبير. As you can see, Allah تبارك وتعالى keeps repeating this part of the verse, or in the, all the verses, يا بنيّ يا بنيّ يا بنيّ, my son, my son, my son. The reason why is it's repeated, كرر النداء, this keeps repeating, is لتأكيد التنبيه له وشفقته عليه وتحنينه إليه. Is that the father, when he keeps repeating my son, keeps saying that all the time, it does touch the heart of the child. And it's your way to be able to penetrate through to your child. And it's something that parents should use when they talk to their children, my son. These are things that soften the heart of the child that you're talking to. Allah tabarak wa ta'ala, he says that Luqman said to his son, this is the advice that we want to take. He said, إِنَّهَا إِن تَكُوا مِثْقَالَ حَبَّةٍ مِنْ خَرْدَلٍ. There's two qira'as in this. There's the qira'a of Nafi' and Abu Ja'far, who recite as مِثْقَالُ. Okay, they recite it with a raf'. Okay, and if we look at that, then that means it is a fa'il of taku, the fa'il of it. And the kana here is tamah. But if you look at the qira'ah of the baqoon, the other remaining qurra, which say mithqala, then the grammatical analysis here would be that it's a khabar of taku. And the kana here is not naqisah. It's not tamah, it's naqisah. It's naqisah here. And the ism of the kana is damirun mustatir in takul khati'a. In takul khati'a. Or will madlama, you can use those as the. And the taku is a what? فعل مضارع مجزوم بإن وعلامة جزمه السكون على النون المحذوفة للتخفيف. Okay. What does it mean? Now we've mentioned the different recitation on this, and we've mentioned the grammatical analysis for it. Allah mentions مثقال حبة من خردل. مثقال حبة من خردل means, if there is the weight, the miqdar of a habbatin min khardal, a spark, يعني a mustard seed. And this is considered here asgharu al-ashiya, يعني the most smallest atom weight, whatever you want to say. Wa ahqaruha, whatever it is, whatever small thing it is. Because everything is weighed and scaled, right? And everything, we have a measurement for it and a weight and everything. So, صح? And the reason we do that is لِيُعْلَمَ ثِقَلُهُ مِنْ خِفَتِهِ فَتَكُنْ فِي صَخْرَةٍ. فَتَكُنْ فِي صَخْرَةٍ means أي مُحَجَّبَةٌ مُحْصِنَةٌ دَاخِلَةُ صَخْرَةٍ, whether it's inside a mountain أو فِي السَّمَوَاتِ أو فِي الْأَرْضِ, or it's on this earth or it's in the heavens, يعني غائبة, absent, ذاهبة في أرجاء السماوات والأرض في هذا الكون العظيم, it's somewhere in this universe. Wherever it may be, يأتي بها الله, Allah is going to bring it. This is the يأتي, is the جواب الشرط of the إن that was mentioned. إن تكو مثقال حبة, and the علامة الجزم is حذف الياء. أي يحضرها الله, Allah is going to bring it present. ويحاسب ويجازي عليها, and Allah will account everyone based on it. When Allah places the scales that day, سبحانه وتعالى, the scale of justice. يوم القيامة, as Allah mentioned in the ayah, ونضع الموازين القسط ليوم القيامة فلا تظلم نفسا فلا تظلم نفس شيئا وإن كان مثقال حبة من خردل أتينا بها أتينا بها وكفى بنا حاسبين. Allah says, ونضع الموازين القسط ليوم القيامة فلا تظلم نفس شيئا. The scales of justice will be brought, and no individual will be oppressed and wronged. فلا تظلم نفس any soul. نكرة في سياق النهي. نكرة في سياق النفي تفيد العموم. No soul is going to be oppressed شيئا whatsoever. وإن كان مثقال حبة من خردل, and if it's a mustard seed, if it's an atom weight of something a person does, أتينا بها, Allah will bring it يوم القيامة. وكفى بنا حاسبين. Also Allah تبارك وتعالى, He says in سورة زلزلة, فمن يعمل مثقال ذرة خيرا يرى ومن يعمل مثقال ذرة شرا يرى. The matter is مثقال ذرة, brothers and sisters. It's not paragraphs of sins, days of committing crimes. The matter is based on مثقال ذرة. As Allah mentioned subhanahu wa ta'ala, وَوُضِعَ الْكِتَابُ فَتَرَى الْمُجْرِمِينَ مُشْفِقِينَ مِمَّا فِيهِ وَيَقُولُونَ يَا وَيْلَتَنَا مَا لِهَذَا الْكِتَابِ لَا يُغَادِرُ صَغِيرَةً وَلَا كَبِيرَةً إِلَّا أَحْصَاهَا وَوَجَدُوا مَا عَمِلُوا حَاضِرًا وَلَا يَظْلِمُ رَبُّكَ أَحَدًا. Everything they did, everything that they said, every word that they uttered, every single thing will be brought that day. وَلَا يَظْلِمُ رَبُّكَ أَحَدًا. Your Lord does not oppress anybody. And Allah concluded the ayah by saying, the ayah in Surah Al-Luqman that we were explaining, إِنَّ اللَّهَ لَطِيفٌ. Allah is latif. يعني the word al-latif, it means ذُو الْمَعْرِفَةِ بِالْأَسْرَارِ الْأُمُورِ وَحِكَمِهَا الدَّقِيقَةِ. Allah knows the hidden secrets of matters. ذُو الْإِحْسَانِ إِلَىٰ عِبَادِهِ. Allah is one who is merciful towards His creation. وَالْتَيْسِيرُ عَلَيْهِمْ. That's why Ibn al-Qayyim says in his Nunia, وَهُوَ اللَّطِيفُ بِعَبْدِهِ وَلِعَبْدِهِ وَاللَّطِيفُ فِي أَوْصَافِهِ نَوْعَانِ إِدْرَاكُ أَسْرَارِ الْأُمُورِ بِحِكْمَةٍ وَاللُّطْفُ عِنْدَ مُوَاقِعِ الْإِحْسَانِ. And also khabir. The word khabir is ذُو الْخِبْرَةِ وَلِطِّلَاعِ عَلَى بَوَاطِلِ الْأُمُورِ وَخَفَايَاهِ. He knows the secrets of things, the hidden matters that people eyes cannot see. Khabir is more than just knowledge. It is الخبرة. It means الاطلاع. It's to see على بواطن الأمور, hidden matters. So this is who he is, subhanahu wa ta'ala. Every single thing that you did. وَلَوْ أَنَّ أَحَدَكُمْ يَعْمَلُ فِي صَخْرَةٍ صَمَّاءٍ لَيْسَ لَهَا بَابٌ وَلَا كَوْءٍ خَرَجَ عَمَلُهُ لِلنَّاسِ كَائِنًا مَا كَانَ. Ahmad narrated in his Musnad min hadithi Abi Sa'id al-Khudri. يعني مراقبتullah, brothers. This thing brings us to the concept of مراقبتullah, that we know Allah is looking at us في السر والعلن, privately and publicly. والإكثار من عمل الطاعات, that we increase in righteous deeds. والحذر من المعاصي, and we stay away from sins. Everything that we do, brothers and sisters, and everything that we say, and every, it will be brought يوم القيامة, it will be brought in front of us. May Allah make our actions righteous. إنه ولي ذلك والقادر عليه. Anything which I have said that was wrong, incorrect, is from me and Shaytan, and Allah and His Messenger are both free from it. سبحانك اللهم وبحمدك أشهد أن لا إله إلا الله أستغفرك وأتوب إليك.
السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. How can you do a 2-second action right now that will give you a share of the reward of everything we're doing on this YouTube channel? Simple. Like this video and click subscribe. Why? It will allow YouTube to recommend our videos to other users. And imagine the huge amount of reward that could be waiting for you on the Day of Judgment if you did that with a sincere intention of spreading the Deen of Allah. You'll be rewarded for every single person who benefits from one of our videos as a result of your like or subscribe. That's an easy 2-second action that you definitely don't want to miss out on. Do it now, click like and subscribe, and don't forget to make that intention.